Do your cotton sheets come out of the dryer super wrinkly? Here's a hack to get those wrinkles out in a snap. Put your sheet back in the dryer and then add a damp cloth. Dry the sheet for 15 more minutes or so, and when you pull it out, the wrinkles will be almost gone. This is a great trick to use if you don't have a steam function on your dryer. Hope this helps.